வணக்கம், வெல்கம் டு அவர் சேனல். 10th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சயின்ஸ் இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் 1 மார்க் க்வெஸ்சன் அண்ட் ஆன்சர்ஸ் லெசன் 14 ட்ரான்ஸ்போர்ட்டேஷன் இன் பிளான்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் சர்க்குலேஷன் இன் அனிமல்ஸ். சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். Active transport involves answer option D, all the above. Here three answers are correct. Option A, movement of molecules from lower to higher concentration, expenditure of energy, and it is an uphill task. Here A, option A, option B and option C are correct. So here answer is option D, all the above. All the above. Water which is absorbed by roots is transported to aerial parts of the plant through answer option D, xylem. Xylem. During transpiration there is loss of answer option C, water. During transpiration there is loss of water. Root hairs are answer option D, both B and C. Projection of epidermal cell and unicellular. Root hairs are projection of epidermal cell and unicellular. So option D, both B and C is the answer. Which of the following process requires energy? Answer option A, active transport. Active transport requires energy. The wall of human heart is made of answer option D, all the above. Endocardium, epicardium and myocardium. So here option D, all the above. Which is the sequence of correct blood flow? Answer option C, atrium to ventricle, ventricle to arteries, then vein. Atrium, ventricle, arteries, vein. Option C. A patient with blood group O was injured in an accident and has blood loss. Which blood group the doctor should be effectively used for transfusion in this condition? Answer option A, O group. O group. The doctor use O group, blood group. Heart of heart is called answer option A, SA node. SA node is the heart of heart. Which one of the following regarding blood composition is correct? Answer option D, blood plasma plus RBC plus WBC plus platelets. Blood plasma plus RBC plus WBC plus platelets. fill in the blanks. Does involves evaporative loss of water from aerial parts. Answer, transpiration. Transpiration involves evaporative loss of water from aerial parts. Water enters the root cell through a Das plasma membrane. Answer, simplast. Water enters the root cell through a simplast plasma membrane. Parts of the root that absorbs water from the soil is dash. Answer, root hair. Part of the root that absorbs water from the soil is root hair. Normal blood pressure is dash. Answer, 120 millimeter Hg by 80 millimeter Hg. 120 millimeter Hg by 80 millimeter Hg. The normal human heartbeat rate is about dash time per minute. Answer, 72 to 75. The normal human heartbeat rate is about 72 to 75 time per minute. Match the following. Section 1. Here, column 1 and column 2 are given. In column 1, simplastic pathway, transpiration, osmosis, root pressure are given. In column 2, answers are shuffled. We have to match it correctly. Let us see the answer. Simplastic pathway, plasmodesmata. Simplastic pathway, plasmodesmata. Transpiration, leaf. Transpiration, leaf. Osmosis, pressure gradient. Osmosis, pressure gradient. Root pressure, pressure in xylem. Root pressure, pressure in xylem. Section 2. Here column 1 and column 2 are given. In column 1, leukemia, platelets, monocytes, leukopenia, AB blood group, O blood group, eosinophil, neutrophils are given. In column 2, answers are suffered. We have to match it correctly. Let us see the answer. Leukemia, blood cancer. Leukemia, blood cancer. Platelets, thrombocytes. Platelets, thrombocytes. Monocytes, phagocyte. Monocytes, phagocyte. Leukopenia, a decrease in leukocytes. Leukopenia, decrease in leukocytes. AB blood group, absence of antibody. AB blood group, absence of antibody. O blood group, absence of antigen. O blood group, absence of antigen. Eosinophil, allergic condition. Eosinophil, allergic condition. Neutrophils, inflammation. Neutrophils, inflammation. State whether true or false. If false, write the correct statement. The phloem is responsible for the translocation of food. Answer, true. The phloem is responsible for the translocation of food. True. Plants lose water by the process of transpiration. True. Plants lose water by the process of transpiration. True. The form of sugar transported through the phloem is glucose. Answer false. It's not glucose, it is sucrose. The correct statement is the form of sugar transported through the phloem is sucrose. In aboplast movement, the water travels through the cell membrane and enters the cell. Answer false. It is not aboplast movement, it is symplast movement. The correct statement is in symplast movement, the water travels through the cell membrane and enters the cell. When God says lose water, the stomata opens. Answer false. It's not opens, it is close. The correct statement is when God says lose water, the stomata close. Initiation and stimulation of heartbeat takes place by nerves. Answer false. It's not nerves, it is sinoatrial nerves. The correct statement is initiation and stimulation of heartbeat takes place by sinoatrial nerves. All veins carry deoxygenated blood. Answer false. The correct statement is all veins carry deoxygenated blood except pulmonary veins. WBC defend the body from bacterial and viral infections. Answer true. WBC defend the body from bacterial and viral infections. True. The closure of the mitral and tricuspid valves at the start of the ventricular systole produces the first sound lap. Answer true. The closure of the mitral and tricuspid valves at the start of the ventricular systole produces the first sound lap. True. Assertion and reasoning. Make the choices. Option A, if both A and R are true and R is correct, explanation of A. Option B, if both A and R are true but R is not, the correct explanation of A. Option C, A is true but R is false. And option D, both A and R are false. Question number 1. Assertion. RBC plays an important role in the transport of respiratory gases. Reason, RBC do not have cell organelles and nucleus. Here, both assertion and reason are true. Reason explains assertion. So here answer is option A. If both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of A. Second question, assertion. Persons with AB blood group are called an universal recipients because they can receive blood from all groups. Reason, antibodies are absent in persons with AB blood group. Here, assertion is true and also reason is also true. So, answer is Option A. If both A and R are true and R is correct explanation of A, the reason explains the assertion correctly. So here option A is correct. If both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of A.